zero is in eight. Cause if love is love, then love minus zero is still just one love on earth as it is in seven.
Listen to all the sounds around you. I'm talking about the sounds that existed before Dr. Dre and Snoop Dogg, before MP3s and iPods, and before a beat could be manufactured, mixed, and
before the rains gush, my body suddenly metamorphs into a paintbrush. The earth turns into a canvas. The clouds rain paint on it of acrylic and oil pigment. So the texture, that when I paint you a picture, it's not only for you to see it, but also for you to feel it.
It tells you no man can live up to the one who lives up inside your head. So you tried to change, didn't you? Close your mouth more, try to be softer, prettier, less volatile, less awake.
And as I write rhymes, I use lines as a way for me to cope with demise. They think I'm going crazy talking to myself in a grocery line.
But it's hard to forget. It's hard to forget how you turned my grandmother's body into a dead language. It's hard to forgive you when the terror of your tyranny still haunts my family. You are the broken glass my uncle keeps swallowing. You are the cobra my mother mistook for love.
So they add a couple of extra O's in your salary to keep it quiet and they low. And if you're chasing that check, you better be quiet and listen to so. But while you chasing that cash, while you lacking the reality check, confined behind a desk, cubicles as jail cells, and what's a tie but an upside down crucified on that next.
The ISM Show was absolutely incredible. Every single artist brought something new and brought something much needed to our souls.
Spoken word is so soulful, and I think we all need a night of this.
You know, it just really touched my soul and my heart and my core. And I just really want to thank the organizers for being so amazing. So, thank you.
We came here in peace. We gonna leave here in peace. You know what I mean? So when I say peace, y'all say peace. Peace.
Peace.
Peace.
Peace.
Peace.
Peace.
One love, y'all.